We're going to keep it tight because this is going to be a blowout. Ohio State, Miami, what's the score going to be, Steven?
70-0. Look, it's a MAC team. Ohio State's going to probably – their first unit's probably going to score, and they're probably going to play the first four or five series. And then they're going to score on each one of those series. I don't think they're ever going to get, like, held to a field goal. So that's 10 touchdowns. It's not crazy to think against a MAC team, at the bottom of the MAC that they score 10 touchdowns.
Nathan?
50-3. But I think most of those 50 points will be scored in the first half, if not all of them. And I think, you know, it's one of those games where there's also a greater than average chance that because you're playing a second string so much in the second half, something goes wrong on offense, a fumble, an interception, they're able to turn into a field goal. But I don't think, you know, the score 50-3, it's going to be a domination regardless.
So the line is 39, I think, now.
It is.
I would definitely take Ohio State minus the points because you can't make a line 50, but they want to try to score. They're still working some stuff out. Miami is not good, and I'm going to say 66-0. I mean, I'm there with Steven. It's, you know, they're going to score all the time that they have the ball, and I think they'll get a defensive score or two, and that's all that this game deserves.
And that's
nope, they don't deserve any more discussion about a game that's going to could be 200-0 if they wanted it to be. Goodbye.